incline dumbbell chest press. So I put the incline bench up on the third notch. By having a more incline, we're going to work more the upper chest and the front of the shoulders. Just like a normal dumbbell chest press, but you're on that incline. So when you bring the elbows down, you want to make sure that they're slightly forward and not flared back. Get your elbows down nice.